Duncan. I would like this radio permanently out of my life.